HUD.
Hey gamers, ever been in the middle of an epic battle only to be betrayed by lag or those dreaded frame drops? I know the struggle. Enter Smart Game Booster 5 Pro, the one-click tool that promises to boost your FPS, stabilize your gameplay, and make those long load times a thing of the past. Stick around as I dive into its features, pros and cons, and whether it's worth your cash. So what is Smart Game Booster 5 Pro? On paper, it sounds like a dream. Boost FPS for smoother gaming experience in one click. It also claims to improve PC performance and protect your game accounts. The Pro version even has advanced goodies like GPU overclocking, automatic driver updates, and game defragging. It's like a Swiss Army knife for your gaming PC. Now let's break down these features. First, the one-click boost. It shuts down unnecessary background processes and frees up RAM. Pro users get super boost for overclocking their GPUs. But remember, more power equals more heat. The in-game HUD gives you real-time stats on FPS and temperature. Pretty neat, right? And the Can I Run It feature checks if your rig can handle the latest titles. Plus, it's got a driver updater and account guard for extra peace of mind. You're probably wondering, does it actually work? I did a quick test, before and after hitting that boost button. On my mid-range system, I saw a small but noticeable FPS bump and slightly faster load times. But performance gains vary. On an already well-optimized system, the improvement might be minor, like around 5%. So who should consider using it? If you've got a mid-range or low-spec PC, Smart Game Booster 5 Pro might be a handy tool. It's user-friendly, combining multiple utilities in one neat package. But if you're a high-end gamer or PC enthusiast who manually tweaks settings, the boost might not be worth the cost. In conclusion, Smart Game Booster 5 Pro is a solid choice for a quick, all-in-one performance upgrade, especially for gamers on less powerful rigs. Just remember, it's not a magic wand. Hardware limits still apply. Always download from the official site, back up your settings, and keep an eye on those temperatures if you're overclocking. Want to try it out? Hit the download link in the description and let me know your FPS results in the comments below.